For those of you who do not know me, I'm TV's Gabe Barry. Over many years, I've starred in countless commercials and films, but I'm not here to talk to you about that. I'm here to talk to you about the business department here at Division Avenue. Here at Division Avenue High School, we strive for success and achievement from every student. Here at the business department, you can learn about stuff like film production, computer programming, and even personal money management. But those are just some of the excellent courses that our business department provides. What do you do in personal money management?
We learn valuable skills to help us control our money throughout our whole life.
We do a number of projects throughout the year, which we learn how to film, we learn how to edit using Adobe Premiere, and it's all about working together in group work.
So in Digital Media 2, we do the same thing as Digital Media 1, we just have a lot more freedom to make much better projects. You kind of have to go through like the steps and process to make it to Digital Media 2, because Digital Media 2 is like where it's all worth putting your time into.
And web design, you learn how to use Dreamweaver, which you can code and make amazing websites. Also, you can earn 3 college credits.
We don't just offer classes, though, at the business department. We also have 2 very special clubs, DECA and the Business Honor Society.
The club helps prepare leaders in the business field for careers that they might possibly want to pursue.
The Business Honor Society awards students who have excelled in their business classes by giving them an opportunity to join an organization that's been recognized statewide. It also allows us a chance to give back to our community by hosting events such as the Toys for Tots, which, by the way, is going on right now up until December 16th.
Focusing on college is a really big part of your high school career, and that's why the business department is here to help. We offer 3 amazing courses, all of which can give you some form of college credit. Still unconvinced to join the business department? Come on, let me show you something. Can you hear it? They're previewing a new video from digital media class. Come on, let's check it out. So join us, because here at the business department, we mean business.